Hello, this is Commander R, and welcome to my Pokemon world in Minecraft. Today we're going to create an abandoned mansion that is on Cinnabar Island. I actually created the structure itself. But it's gonna have an interior, which is gonna be somewhat difficult to do. I might have to go underneath, I don't know. Since we got a limited space here. Ice leaf. Yeah. Oops. The problem is we already got some stuff underneath. And I believe I already covered some stuff up. Yeah, I don't know. This is gonna be a tough thing. Well, I think I have to just do a representation of the interior, of an interior, I guess. So a rough outtake of it, perhaps. Well, the colors inside. Maybe I can. I shouldn't. I was thinking maybe I can expand it. This is a tricky one. Let's go down to the very bottom and hollow this out. Is there a pile of sand? I don't know. Sometimes I don't know myself what. Okay. So first we take out let's do that. Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, you're gonna work again. Well, it's a start. So I gonna begin with the bottom floor. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Let's see the colors. I think I have to do terracotta. Yes, that will be good. The floor is soft wood like. Maybe jungle? No, I think just regular wood, oak wood will be fine. Oops. So let's see. See if this even is possible. Oops. Having to push it somewhere to fit it in this small island. I don't know. We shall see. It's gonna be interesting for sure. Oops. So let's see. It's looks like two squares. Then machine, machine, machine. Two space, machine, machine. Three, I guess. Oops. You have taken. Then a wall. It's a. I don't like this floor. It's very hard to navigate to see how big something is. No, it's two, not three. Oops, sorry. It's just two. Gonna be very tricky to do. That's one, two. Is it three? wide. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, let's say. Oops, sorry again. The next room got 1. Machine there. Space. Machine. 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 And a machine there. Then there's a wall. It looks like it's 3, like so, from the machines. Oops. And then there's a 2-block wall. Is it? It's 3. Kinda like that. Yeah. Then. Let's see. We got this there. It looks like this gap is 3 as well. Like so. Coming up a wall there, and we got flooring here. I'm gonna change this to dirt or something so it won't fall down. I yet have to carve into this dirt side here. It also Makuhita. Let's do this. There we go. Because there's flooring here. this wall looks like it's going 4 blocks. Then there's a gap into a room. We got some walls here. Then there's this gap coming in, and the walls are 2 blocks thick. Oh man, that's the sad. Again. I hope it's not. And doesn't lead to anything important. Where's I know where's the sand down here. It's when I do set blocks and stuff. Sometimes it goes a little too far in, I guess. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3. It's route how here it's 5, down here it's 4. So it should be like so. There we go. And the wooden floor continues. And let's see. this continues to there. Yes. I believe this gap is 4 blocks. This gap here is 4 blocks wide. I make it 4. It looks just slightly shorter than this one, but this got the wall from theirs. So I think that's might be correct. This room, then, it's like this, so we should take out a bunch of stuff. Sorry if you hear something, it's my neighbor. I don't know what they're doing. So first, take that one. Then let's fill this up again. There we go. Now we can carve again. Where were I? Yeah, right here. So there. So there is the emerald. That's fine. We got sand on the other side, so that's completely fine. Tricky here, but I should manage. Yeah. Nope. There we go. So there we go. That's what I have time for today. I hope you like this, and I see you next time. Bye!